I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Reddit two-factor authentication or 2FA backup codes. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.reddit.com, and then sign into your Reddit account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Reddit home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Settings in this menu. Your Reddit settings options are displayed. Step 4. Make sure Account is selected in this menu, and then scroll down to the Account Authorization section. Find Two-Factor Authentication in this section, and then click Access your backup codes associated with this option. The next screen will prompt you to enter your Reddit password. Step 5. Enter your Reddit password and then click Continue. Your Reddit two-factor authentication backup codes will be displayed. You should copy these codes to a safe place where you can access them easily in the event you get locked out of your Reddit account going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.